In this video, we will learn to find the integral of 1 upon x times natural log of x raised to the power of m. Let I be equal to integral of 1 upon x times natural log of x raised to the power of m with respect to x. We will solve integral by application of substitution method. Let us assume natural log of x is equal to t. Let us find the value of differential of t. Taking differential of both sides of the above equation gives us derivative of natural log of x with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. We know derivative of natural log of x is equal to 1 upon x. The card appearing in the upper right corner contains the video explaining the derivative of natural log of x. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, 1 upon x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. In the integral I, let us substitute natural log of x by our assumed value t and 1 upon x times differential of x by differential of t. So, I is equal to integral of 1 upon t raised to the power of m with respect to t. To simplify the integral, let us rewrite the integrand in negative exponent form. So, I is equal to t raised to the power of minus m with respect to t. We know integral of t raised to the power of minus m is equal to t raised to the power of minus m plus 1 upon minus m plus 1. So, I is equal to t raised to the power of minus m plus 1 upon minus m plus 1 plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Let us take out minus sign in the denominator of every fraction and shift it to the numerator. And shifting t raised to the power of minus m plus 1 to the denominator gives us I is equal to minus 1 upon m minus 1 times t raised to the power of m minus 1 plus capital C. Let us substitute t in terms of x as we had assumed t is equal to natural log of x. So, I is equal to minus 1 upon m minus 1 times natural log of x raised to the power of m minus 1 plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.